I think I was fortunate in having great teachers. Beside the great teachers, I was terribly fortunate in being able to play under Toscanini, under Scholti, to be able to play with Casals and to know Casals so thoroughly as I have. When I graduated from the Curtis Institute of Music in Philadelphia, I then switched over my style of playing to that of Casals, only because I had been buying all his records at that time, and I so loved his phrasing. Like Arthur Rubinstein at the piano, his musicianship was so infinite. Of course, there were youngsters who could play technically all over him, you see, but not necessary. The idea of turning a phrase so beautifully as he did, that's what lasts. That's what goes all through the years.
Thank you. Ignorante! What you play, pizzicato, because? Look at you, pal! Perci di somari! I can't understand this mistake! I am!
Leonard Bernstein is a musician who became famous in one evening, when he was 25, as a brilliant last-minute substitute for Bruno Walter, conducting the New York Philharmonic Symphony.
I believe in people. I feel, love, need, and respect people above all else, including the arts, natural scenery, organized piety, or nationalistic superstructures. One human figure on the slope of a mountain can make the whole mountain disappear for me. One person fighting for the truth can disqualify for me the platitudes of centuries. And one human being who meets with injustice can render invalid the entire system which has dispensed it.
Thank you. Threatened to quit giving concerts practically from the minute he started giving them. He considered concerts to be something that had to be got through in order to establish a reputation, but he'd much rather be making records or broadcasting. There are other artists who have written about the touring life who have said things that are scarcely different from what Gould said. The only difference is that Gould actually put his money where his mouth was and quit.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.